Whoa. I'm getting a bit jumpy over the tiniest little thing. I don't think there's a way into there. Can't really see anything in there I want anyway. That's okay. Another manuscript. And another one down that bottom part. They are making it look like I've missed those three. That sounds like it's spinning way faster than it is. Grey Peak Gorge. Originally founded in 1928, the Grey Peak Gorge mining town was one of the permanent settlements the Bright Falls Mining Company built for its workers. The nearby graveyard is a testament to the dangers the miners faced on a daily basis. Most of the men who lost their lives over the years here were buried there. A grim reminder to be careful for those who remained. Grey Peak Gorge was abandoned almost overnight when the Bright Falls Mining Company closed its doors in 1970. What's that batteries doing in such an old car in a ghost town area? What would anything be doing out here really, actually? At least that's all it was. There we go. Coming back for the batteries. Why did he not pick them up? There we go. very much leading me this one way this time. Ouch. I don't know where I could have gone to protect myself from that. How do I have 20 batteries left? At least this one got stuck over there. There we go. Now that's an old train, and how is it not on its tracks at all? Safe haven.
I needed a key for the door.
Ah. Where am I gonna get a key from? There it is. I'm guessing. Yep. Cool. That works.
Anything outside of riding is a struggle. I feel ill. I managed to make my way downstairs. There's a shoebox filled with books and papers by Thomas Zane. It's very hard to focus, but I managed to read some of it. He's a poet, and a good one. He writes of muses and creators summoning fabulous things from a magic lake, using his powers to shape the world of a realm of gods and dreams and demons, dark things that wait for a chance to slip through, wearing the flesh of men as disguise. Zane writes about himself, his girlfriend being taken over by a dark presence, about growing scared of the lake. Zane believes it's a mirror to the gaping void of darkness above, where some Lovecraftian presence lurks. I crawl back upstairs. I'll borrow these things for my story. They ring true. They fit.
I'm kinda glad you didn't. Kinda wish you didn't. Not glad. 'Cause he did. Is everything in this room? Okay. That's the way forward. Glad I came back. That tunnel must have caved in. Let's continue. Okay, I have heaps of bullets left. Good. Well, now. I need to keep going up.
The kidnapper had sent me a text. The message was full of spelling errors and insults. It was telling me to hurry up.
I will once I find my stuff. That was worth it. He should have just met me where we agreed to meet in the first place.
Birds.
I don't like birds. Are they not going to be attacking me? Doesn't look like they're close enough. Have I got rid of one lot? Awesome. Seems to be much more in that group. But they're all gone. Awesome. Ah. Oops. I think that's what you call a death.
Birds. Birds.
They sure are. But they're very dangerous birds as well. Thank you. Good, got one lot of them. That log gone. No! That not only seems to appear when you start running across it.
Birds.
Yeah, I know what they are. Rude of them. Come on, come at me again. You're not gonna attack. Made it. Danger, do not enter. But I believe they're telling me I have to. I don't want to enter. It's telling me not to. Of course I was wanted to. I like to explore things like this. This way. There's a light down there. Tunnels go to Cauldron Lake. I'm guessing we're just hearing things. She's talking in a very low whisper. Yeshua's calling out to us.
Without warning, the headache stabbed at my brain.
Was that her, or were we hearing voices? I'm leading to think hearing voices. I think that's the way forward. But I heard the voices down here, which made me at the time think this was the way forward. Why do this to me, game? Okay, skipped another three, went down there. Ah. Okay. I was right to come down here first. Because it goes to a dead end. All I need to do is exit the mine. Why did the torch flail away around like that? Instead of pointing in front of me? That's the way out, I reckon. Okay, then that went up again. Still missing these three. Well, at least they opened a new way for me. No, that's not the one I need. This one. Better reload first. That's a thermos. That one looks like the way to go. Can I even get up this way? I can. Nothing there. Glad I checked though.
have to make my way up this mineshaft in order to go on. Maybe the machinery could help me with that.
Next one, I'll go up this way. Nope, nothing up here. Glad I checked still. Ah, I see. So that is the way to go. Okay, we're back here. Interesting. Nice way to open the next path up. I see natural sky. One kick to destroy that. Impressive. I know I need to go this way. So I'll go into this building first.